founder of
I stopped an unauthorized shipment to Kadara. Important stuff. Rations, tools, power cells, you name it. Corresponds with inventory discrepancies. Someone stealing and storing supplies around Nexus and Hyperion for delivery to the exiles. If you could keep an eye out for suspicious or out-of-place packages, I'd appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
Great. Stolen supplies haven't been processed for release, so Sam should be able to detect them.
Free for an interview? I'd like to know more about the Angara. It's not often a first contact goes so smoothly. At least the Angara are more peaceful than the Ket. There's high hopes for this alliance.
I guess you'd ask about the Angara. It's a good reason to say hi.
That's not... This is about history, not you and...
Me and...
I need to finish this. So, the Angara, your thoughts on the alliance?
The Angara are survivors, and they're willing to help. They'll be great allies.
The Angara soldier who joined your team has a few fans already, but everyone's talking about Aya. Green plants, flowing water. Our leaders have discussed whether we should send colonists there.
If the Angara say yes, I don't see why not.
I wonder who gets to make that call. The Angara don't have much of a government left. Okay, that's... Colonist registration is up since last episode, as is morale. Tan sent this for you. Inspiring, huh?
The use of firearms on the Nexus is against initiative regulation.
We can send him a gift. What do Angara dream?
Ryder, have you seen Lexi?
She's not in the med bay?
No, and she's not answering her comm.
I'll find her.
Pathfinder, got a minute?
The swelling has gone down significantly, and I seem to be able to talk normally again.
Good. Keep me updated, and remember, cool food and liquid only. Nothing spicy.
Thank you, Lexi.
Is there something wrong? Did you hurt yourself?
Oh, it's nothing. I'm just getting over some inflammation of the soft tissues of the mouth. It was dramatic, but ultimately non-threatening.
What?
Have you ever heard of the lick test? Back before scanners were portable, Earth scientists would employ this test in the field. They used it to tell rocks from fossils and get a basic idea of their mineral composition.
You licked a rock, didn't you?
I was distracted and forgot it was a Helios rock. I do it unconsciously. When I was little, my father and I would go on expeditions. The lick test was a huge part of it. He made science fun for me. Your mother was something of a scientist, wasn't she?
She specialized in biotics research. Got her start in medicine.
I read all about her research and your father's. AI and implants. They achieved so much in so little time. Sam is an astounding achievement. I left my parents back home. They told me they were proud of me. And then lived out their lives while I slept.
If I were them, I'd be proud too. You came here for the sake of science. That takes courage. Some crazy, but mostly courage. I'm sure they knew that.
Thank you, Ryder. I needed that.
Anytime.
The Angaran scientists have been so generous in sharing their wisdom. It's been amazing.
At least one of the first contact situations went well.
Right. The Ket. Habitat 7. I'm thankful the Angara were willing to risk working with us.
I'm afraid not all of them are quite so friendly.
Some give trust easily. From others, you have to earn it. I'm confident we'll get there.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Wait, Lexi, your dad was Turian? That explains so much. You know, how uptight you are.
I am not uptight. Not even 300 years old and fussing at us like a matriarch.
I'm a doctor. Fussing's part of the job.
some Krogan hero.
Hero? More like a lucky idiot.
Maybe they named the system after him because of the nebula. That bit there looks like a Krogan.
I don't know. I see it.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Join the Outcast family today.
Here, something extra. Nice gear. Could find something better. Check the console.
I've been looking for an edge.
Out here, you'll need it.
Pathfinder, Reyes still needs your help investigating the murders in Kadara Port.
Thank you.
The outlaws set up tech. We should clear them out.
Looking for something special.
Gil's been asking if you can come by.
Hey there.
Hey yourself.
Question for you.
Shoot.
When all this craziness is over, you think you'll have kids?
Where the heck's that coming from?
Jill, the best friend I mentioned while you were killing me at poker. She's starting the Initiative's first repopulation effort at Prodromos. It's all she can talk about. It got me thinking. At the end of the day, this whole thing, the Andromeda Initiative, we're basically here to spawn.
It took you this long to figure that out?
I told you, I didn't really think this thing through. But nothing we do here really matters unless we survive. Jill's right. At some point soon, we better get busy making babies.
True enough.
Who knew this thing was just a glorified dating service? Eesh. The biological imperative is kind of a bummer.
There are other ways to reproduce. It doesn't have to come from a romantic relationship.
I guess I could donate DNA, or however it works. You know me. Whatever my gut says in the moment, I do, and I don't look back. My mom says that's how my dad was. I wouldn't know. His gut moved on before I was born.
I had no idea. It must have been hard.
Hey, I turned out all right. He did his part. Brought me into the world. Maybe that's enough. Thanks for talking, Ryder.